He may not be very presidential. He is shaped a little like a volleyball. This Wilson is a great big guy with a tail that isn't quite big enough for the rest of the body. He loves people. He has lived with both dogs and cats and did fine with dogs, but was a little bit of a bully and pretty intimidating with other cats, so he should probably be the only kitty in his new home. Wilson loves people of all ages, but he does need a pretty quiet home. He is very susceptible to stress and needs a regular routine. We also have him on a special diet to keep him as healthy as possible, and we'll be happy to talk to you about what his medical needs are so that you can keep him happy and healthy with you at home.